That ball's almost like the moon.
We're having a yellow quartz. It's natural, yeah. And this is actually what they'll cut down into the small gemstone.
Wow.
Citrine.
This is gemstone. This is gem quality, isn't it?
Absolutely. Absolutely. And so the same with these ones here.
Wow. These are what we call cathedral quartz.
When we walk out of the sun, you can actually see pyrite crystals in there. If you look at that small piece, that's actually tourmaline. Pyrite is what they consider fool's gold in the 1800s.
That's correct.
Any man thought it was real gold, but it's actually fool's gold. So that's an iron sulfite and a quartz crystal.
Yeah.
Iron sulfite being the, of course, the
gold color.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, lava. Okay. Uh-oh.
I don't know.
Go ahead, sir. No problem. Thank you.
Never pay his fare to anywhere.
Go ahead.